Hi, this is Els from Elizabeth Craft Designs, here to introduce to you the new July collection from Elizabeth Craft Designs and all designed by Josette. All the cards I show you are created by Anita Isendoorn. So let's start with the fox. Of course, we have a lot of cute animals already, but look at that. I love the foxes. So this is the die. So it comes with all the separate elements, which makes it so much fun to work with. Because if you look at those two samples, you can see Anita made a red, kind of a red brown fox and a gray one. But look at this tail. Because you have all the separate elements, you can move that tail around as well. So it is so much. And here, the little beard here, that's like the color, the white, that's different. It is so much fun to work with. And here we have an adorable owl. So also two samples here created by Anita, and that owl comes with a little Christmas hat. So this is the die, and that hat, of course, you can put on the other animals as well. So that's the new owl. Then we have the raccoon. I absolutely love, and I think it's Anita's favorite as well, the raccoon. Because look at that. Look at that adorable, adorable raccoon. And again, because of all the elements that are in there, that tail you can move around. So you here you have it like this direction, and here you have it on like sticking out on the top. It is such a fun set to work with. So that's the raccoon. And then we have the reindeer. So Anita made the reindeer with a little bow, but the reindeer also comes with a wreath. So it's a big set, you see. So I have the wreath in two sizes, and then you have the little bow there. So you can use that around his neck. You can use the wreath by itself, or you can just make the adorable reindeer here without the wreath. So those are the animals in the new collection. And then let's move on to the sleigh. So this is the sleigh set. So it's a big set, so it comes with the tree, the candy cane, the gift, so all the accessories. And these are two cards Anita created, so the sleigh with the trees and the gifts in there. And then of course you can use that tree by itself. And then of course the little reindeer that I showed you before can be in front of that sleigh as well. So that's the sleigh set. Then we have the forest accessories. And this can be used with all our other cute animals as well. So it's just a set. So you have the bushes, the trunk, the mushrooms, and a little mouse. Anita wanted a little mouse in there, so we did that. So can be combined with all our other animals. I love that set. So here you have the raccoon with some of the bushes. And here in the fox, with the card with the fox, we actually, Anita used the tree trunk here. So very versatile and can be used with the bear. You can, anything we have, you can use that with. Then we have the winter bird. And this is a beautiful card Anita created. So the bird comes with the trunk, like the branch with it as well. And some little snow that you can put on there so you can make it for all seasons. So that's the cute little winter bird. Love that. And then we have the holiday birdhouse. So the holiday birdhouse, also a die, so it comes with the snow, with a little light, candy cane, some leaves, two little birds can be used on there. So you can see those here. So we have those two little birds, but it can also be combined with that winter bird. So really, really fun set to use. And then we also have a stamp set. So this is the stamp set. So it comes, it's the Joyful Wishes. So it has all kind of fun Christmas sentiments on there. So oh dear, it's Christmas, so with the deer, tweet greetings for with the birds, and then here comes Santa Claus, happy holidays, so the more classic ones. So a lot of you know, sayings that you can use for all your Christmas cards. And then of course the little snowflakes, just an extra on there as well. So let's move on to the houses. So here we have the Village Edges. I absolutely love this set. I think you will, when you see it, it's so adorable. You will absolutely love to work with that as well. So again, Anita made two cards here. So here she used different layers of the edges. It comes with the little trees, the little fence. This is one of the stamps, so from our home to yours. And then a lot of the cards I showed you have like the rounded or the indented edges here. And those are some new die sets we have as well, as the same as that fishtail that you see here. And then this is the other card she created. So in this case, she only used like one layer, and it's actually a pocket. So it has a little saying on there and a Happy New Year. But so you can put a gift card in there. So that's a card Anita created as well. And then here the banner, the fishtail banner, and here comes Santa Claus on there. So beautiful cards. So this is the Christmas door. That's a big die set. So it comes with a door. Of course, you can use it for any occasion when people move or whatever. So a lot of possibilities for the door. Comes with the two little wreaths here, some snow, the lanterns, a little tree, a pot. Super, super fun set to work with. And Anita created this card. So your set for the packaging created a red door. And here Anita made a blue door. So these are all parts that are in that set. Beautiful card. And again, you can see the shape here with the rounded edges. That's all new dies as well. And then we go to the snowflakes. You know, you cannot have enough snowflakes. I love using snowflakes on my cards. So these are the three new snowflakes that we have. So they all come in the set. So these are just cut out of white soft finished cardstock, and I added some like rhinestones to that. And then it has a little element so you can lift this up a bit. This one has some three-dimensional parts on it as well. So beautiful, beautiful snowflakes. And you can see them here. Let me turn this around so you can see the die set. You see, so those are the dies. And then you can use them as a background on card. So here Anita used them as a background for the owl. And then here she used another one with a little fox, you see. So she colored the soft finish cardstock a bit and put two on there. So that's the snowflakes. Those are the snowflakes. And then we have the holiday house box. Love, love, love this. I'm going to make this with Christmas lights in it. Make a string of houses. You can put like a battery operated light in there. So Josette created this one. And then she put like the fence and the little trees on there from the houses that we just saw. And then Anita created this one. So she used inks, used some stamps on there. Look how adorable that is. Very easy to put together. So that's the die. And great for a gift in there, like a little chocolate, a little treat box. So an adorable little house. So in the new release, we also added to our basic shape collection. And I really like these ones. And I think those were really missing. So we have the rounded corners. And I'll show you which other ones we have. So this is the stitched rounded rectangles. And Anita used those here on the card, and you can see, so it has a stitching on the edge here. And then, of course, to go with that, we have the fitted rounded rectangles. And they all work together because they're all a quarter inch apart. So they're large dies to start with. So it's a beautiful, beautiful set. And, you know, I think it's just one of the staples you want to have in your collection. And then we have the stitched indented rectangles. So you can see those here on the cards. So again, you see the different sizes. So this is the stitched one. And then of course we have the fitted indented rectangles. And again, they all work together and they're all a quarter inch apart. So these ones are interchangeable as well. So beautiful basic sets. And then we have the stitched rounded squares. You can see those here. So beautiful with the stitching. And here I need to kind of offset, like put them in a different direction. And then this one is the one without the stitching. So they also come in two sets. So stitching and fitted rounded squares. Then we have the stitched indented squares. So those you can see here. And again, you can see how beautiful everything combines, because here she used the rounded ones. And these are the stitched ones. And then again, this set comes with the fitted indented squares. So you can see that's the set. So you get a lot of dies in that set. So the largest square in this one is 5 inch. And the largest square in the fitted one is 5 1/4 inch. So, and that is the same for the other square set. So that's that one. And then we have the diagonal stitch fishtails, and they combine with the fitted fishtails. And they're here on the card, so Anita is using those a lot. So of course you can use them on the card, but you can also use them separate. So she made 2 cute little bookmarks here. So those are the ones, and again, they combine together. So the stitched ones combine with the fitted ones. So that's the add-on to our basic shape collection. So this was everything from our July release. I hope you enjoyed it. There's some beautiful, beautiful cards to be made with that. And also use it in your scrapbook. I hope you enjoyed it, and be on the lookout for more samples on our social media and of course our videos on YouTube as well. See you next time!